your heart line. This is your first major line in your hand. Starts between your Jupiter and your Saturn fingers. Comes down. It should make a nice curve and go to the outside of the hand where the flirt lines are. And yours comes down. It's kind of straight. Two things you read in that heart line, your emotions and your heart health. And it's kind of straight emotionally, which means kind of tough emotionally. But it looks to me, look underneath that Jupiter finger, you got a bunch of little lines in there. Those are childhood injury lines. Anyway, that's kind of tough emotionally on that line. Whenever you see those little islands, it's a break in the energy of the line. They can be little ovals or little triangle-y things or little circles. They usually show up underneath the line. And you're getting some that are kind of light-colored underneath that heart line. A little bit of heart health stress.